finished, I'll come get it. Don't you simmer down right now. Want you acting like you in the wild. Don't stop, give me no doubts. Let me know what you want. Your dark desires in your thoughts. Yeah, you can hunt me like a sport now. I got a cold heart, but I'm running hot. I let you cut in that line if you want the spot. When you're ready, baby, come get it. You better work hard, what you're waiting for? I'm not a domino. Baby, come get it.
All right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you're all doing well today. So I was, as I said in my tweet, if you don't follow me on Twitter, find me on there. It is YT Alpha J, but instead of J-A-Y, it's just the J. I was going to play some beta testing of Deluded, which is the new FMV game, which is coming out soon. But the developers of this game that I'm playing tonight, which is called Insomnis, very kindly sent me the key. I am gonna quickly load it up now. If I can find it, there we go. So they very kindly sent me the key to this in the last maybe hour or so. So it really, you know, caught my eye, and I was like, do you wanna know what? I'll keep Deluded for Friday when we do FMV Fridays. And I'll try this out tonight. So let me turn the music off. Let me go into the game. Oh, let me just minimize that. Let me go into the game and we'll turn the volume up so we can get the full experience. Preferably one that isn't going to completely deafen both me and you. That is quite loud. I think that's kind of like a steady mid-orangey. Yeah, that should do it. Okay, so FMV, they all seem quite good. So let's go back. Back again. Right, so let's get into this. Hey Lazar, welcome. Thank you very much for stopping by. Just in time. I'm just about to dive into this house. Now, I don't know a lot about it, I will be honest. I do know that this is kind of like a house with a really... Oh, happy past New Year to you as well. So this is a house that has got a... I'll wait for that loud noise to finish. That has a dark past. So I'm hoping that we are going to kind of get an insight into what we have to do. I'm doing well, my friend. How are you doing?
It's Elizabeth Finch, your grandfather's lawyer. We spoke a few days ago, and like I told you, we did the reading of the will today. He bequeathed his manor at South Matslock. Just come by our offices to sign some documents and pick up the keys. Farewell, Joe.
Okay, so that's a little insight into what the game is all about then. So our grandfather has died. He signed over the keys to the estate or to the manor to us. So I'm assuming that we're going to turn up to the manor. And that's when things are going to start going dark, maybe. I don't know. Oh, all I've seen is the screenshots and they look... really good. So F for flashlight. Okay, the game runs really well. I've got all the settings on high as kind of like the base. Oh, okay. So are we Welcome to Insomnis. Okay, so that was a nice little achievement right there. And we can't open drawers. That is a good thing. Because this house, oh no. Oh, we can open drawers. Okay, we can open some drawers. We can't open these, which is probably a good thing. Possibly later on we will be able to. So, I do know that these are, or this is, kind of like you've got to search for items. So do we have, so control is crouch. We don't seem to have a jump button. And so this is our walking speed. So shift, no, shift doesn't really do a lot. And it's left and right mouse button.
There's not been fair to this house.
Okay. Can we go in here?
It seems that no one has entered to this kitchen for a long time.
Ooh, wine? Rotate. Okay, can't really seem to do anything with the bottle of wine. Ooh, drawers? No. So, ooh, what's this? Cacao Max, unique flavor. Was that a coffee? Oh no, it'd be cacao. What's cacao again? Is that coffee? I want to say coffee. Ice jaws. Some candles. Ooh, cupboard. Insomnis. Okay. Oh no, do we have an inventory? Do we have an inventory? Is it escape? Oh, collectibles. Here we go. Joe's letters. Oh, right. Okay. Oh, so this is what we need to be looking for then. So laboratory notebooks, Joe's letters, and toys. But we can't seem to... We can't seem to read or go back to items that we've picked up. Unless, if I just spam a load of buttons, do I find something? Oh, C is also, crawl. Ooh, a toy. Okay, so we've taken it. I did Quinton's toy. Oh, what's this? Oh, British gas. Yeah, you might be able to blur out a couple of the letters, but I understand that tis gas one. Your current balance is £15,049. Wow. That is huge. We couldn't take that, could we? Can we rotate? No. Ooh, what's this? Post. Good morning, Grandpa. Oh, show text. Ah. Good morning, Grandpa. You didn't send me any money to go home for Christmas, and you didn't send the ticket either, so I spent the whole Christmas here alone. Thank goodness one of my colleagues stayed with me. Are you all right? Did something happen? I hope you had a good holiday. I miss you. Jay. Okay. So, I'm assuming that Grandpa passed away then, instead of sending money. Kind of feel like we have to search every little thing. One thing I am going to do though is I am going to check controls, camera sensitivity. Yes. Oh, I'm glad you're good, Lazar. That's good. How's the computer? Have you got it working? Have you got it all up and running yet? Ooh. So we've got architecture invoice. So Roman Castevet, exhibition memory sketch and scale drawings, basic project 50%. What? That is not artwork. Today is the day Grandma died. I hope you bring her flowers. Oh, wait. Did we take this one? We didn't take it. That was a bit silly. So I'm assuming that if we go in here, Joe's letters. Right, okay, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So there's 13 letters. I'm assuming there's going to be the same amount of toys. Oh, there's 12 toys. And 12 notebooks. Okay. What's this one? Hi, Grandpa. I'm already settled in at school. The place is a bit cold. I don't know the people yet, and I guess it gives me that feeling. Classes start tomorrow, and I'm a bit nervous. In the room, I sleep with two boys. I don't know them yet, but they seem fun. I'll write to you next week and let you know how it goes. They won't let us use the phone. Okay, well, that's another letter to the inventory. Hey, don't apologize for the late reply, Lazar. It's absolutely fine. I just hope you're doing well, my friend. So we've got a piano. Can't play it. Okay. Can we open any of these? No. Got a picture. And that was that. Is this something? I, Roman Castevet, now residing in House of Orphans of Castevet family. First, I direct, but do not require the expenses of my last illness and funeral, the expenses of the administration of my estate and all estate, inheritance and similar taxes payable with respect to property included in my estate. So this is his final will. Yeah, my last will and testament, yeah. Okay. So. Okay. So we started off with quite nice pictures, and now we've got... Is it getting darker, or is it me? Wait. I've completely turned around here. So we came through this door here. Which is this door here. Okay, got you. Wait. Death awaits. Let me out. I just want to go home. So let's search through this way now. Oh, I thought that was blood then. What are these? Can we pick these up? No. We turn on the light switch. Oh, the power's gone out again, hasn't it? That's why it's dark. Oh, game saved. So this doesn't have an auto save. So you've got to find a way of saving the game. That was one of the tips it gave me at the start of the of loading the game up. So what's this one say? Good morning, Grandpa. I've been here for a couple of months now, and you still haven't answered my postcards. I guess you're busy. I'm fine. Everything is fine here. They are a bit serious and the classes are getting very boring. I'm going home for the holidays at Christmas. Remember to send me money for the ticket. I look forward to hearing from you. I'm kind of a little bit concerned that I haven't been taking these letters. I've been accidentally pressing the wrong button or something.
I'll have to look for a battery.
So I'm guessing the grandpa was English, maybe? But the rest of the family isn't. So that was for that picture frame, I'm guessing. So all these pictures are just black. So I'm guessing at some point this is going to be a puzzle. So we're going to have to turn on maybe certain picture frame lights or something. Don't want to go upstairs just yet. Ooh, toy. Craven. No, that wasn't a letter. Well, it was a letter, but it wasn't one we could take. Just want to double check this. Yeah, so I've taken that. That's fine. Oh, I thought that vase up there was somebody. Okay.
That's, this door is locked.
Door is locked. This one's open, though. Straight away, we see a letter. What's this one say? Grandpa, what's wrong with you? Not a phone call, not a letter, not a pound. I haven't heard from you for a long time. Grandpa, tell me something. I'm worried. Show text. So what's this? Student name, Roman Castevet. Date of birth, 15th of the 9th, 1937. Chemistry and Society, a certificate of merit. Okay. Can we open any of these? No. So we've got another door coming off here, but... Wait, what? Is that... What did we just take then? Got some talcum powder. Did we just take some shorts? Ooh, cup of tea. Okay, let's take this. Oh, we can't. It's locked. So. There isn't another door around here, is there? No. So. The only place now we can go is upstairs. Because all these other places, all those other doors are locked. Don't like this. Right, I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna turn the audio up. Just two splobs. There we go. Bedroom or murdem. Camera. So that's a magic door. Right. Okay, so we need to remember that. That's going to be another puzzle somewhere. Is there anything on the bed before I walk off? No. T-Rex. Right, so yeah, so those clocks and those clocks there, we're going to have to find a specific time for them. Is that a typewriter? Okay. I see that toy to the right of me, but I kind of feel like I want to circle around the room. So we've got a chemistry set, a ballerina. I wonder if these drawings... Oh, draw. No? Oh, okay. So another puzzle. The magic door. So I'm guessing that if we get these times right... It will open the magic door. Maybe. Possibly. Devil. So why is this why are the two cameras in this room? So we need to find a way of opening the magic door. And again, there was other drawers in here, wasn't there? Could we open them? I can't remember. Anything on here? No. Okay. Was there anything on... Oh, no, that was locked. Okay. Oh, rain clouds. Oh, I've got the toy. Alfredito. So, how many of these toys have we got now? So, we've got three. So, we've got Alfredito, Craven, and Quinton. How many letters have we got? I feel like we've picked up quite a few. We have. Okay, so we're in a good... Oh, is that a statue? Oh, I thought that was somebody stood there for a second. Is this a kid's room? Certainly wouldn't. Ooh. Okay, can't get through there. So we need to be on the lookout, I'm guessing, for... Ooh, a vinyl of some sort? What's this? Your electric statement. So, again, British Gas. The total amount you owe is 610. Well, that's a lot less than your other bill was, mate. You should be happy with that. Yeah. Can we close the drawers now? No, I want to close the drawers. No. Okay. So there's nothing in them. Can we open these? So we've got a lion. Who's this? Lynchy. Is that another letter? No letters for my birthday. No letters for 4 years. No phone call. You keep me locked up in this filthy dump. I hope you die. Maybe the times on the clocks are the code. Yeah, you could be right there, Lazar. Very true. Very true. We're just going to have to kind of work out what they are. Oh, key. Does it tell us what the key's for, though? Like, which door? These pictures are really weird for a bedroom. Game saved. I like that. That's a nice little touch. Can we... Any codes or anything? Any... No, doesn't seem to be anything on there. Can we open this? Open the windows? Does that change anything? Apart from maybe getting rid of a few odd moist smells? These rips as well look oddly specific. Hmm. I wish you could be able to close the drawers as well. Ooh, is this another letter? Merry Christmas. I thought that was somebody crying then. Merry Christmas, Grandpa. I won't ask you for the money for the ticket anymore. I know you won't send it. Because he's not... So that was December 1993. And he hasn't replied for 4 years. And there's... You just haven't done anything. You haven't sent a letter to another member of your family going... Hey. Wait a minute. Hey, I'm really sorry about, you know, I'm really sorry to bother you, but I haven't heard from Grandpa in 4 years. Can you go and check on him? Hooper. Aw. It's a nice name for a sheep. Hooper. Oh, what's this? Architecture George Trevor. £85,388. Wow, okay. So... So it's not actually telling us construction of at least 3 secret zones and elevator. Okay. Can we put the vase together? Is that one of the puzzles? What is that? Oh, it's a mask. Okay. Why are we picking up items of clothing? I don't... So that door's locked. Didn't we have a key? How do we, So we can't... I'm guessing the key just stays in our inventory. And we use it as and when we can. What does that say? Tooth fairy... Oh, tooth fairy! Secret place. An achievement we've just got. We knew this would happen, that it would get out of hand. Obsession has driven us to madness. I've been locked in here for 13 days. There's a good chance I won't get out of here alive. If you ever find me, please tell my family I love them. Forgotten Nick. Is that the name of the tooth fairy? Right, so we need to be on the lookout for a lot of secret things then. Oh, bathroom. Okay. So far, we've got some shorts, what looks like a mask, and that kind of looked like a cape. Ooh, Colgate. Nope, just toothpaste. Ooh. Toy. Oh, that's a cute little horse. Georgie. Okay. Can we open? Oh, there isn't a drawer there. Is that forgotten? Oh god, I've forgotten his name. What was his name? Forgotten Martin or Dave or something? So, we picked up a key. Which other door? There's a couple of locked doors downstairs. Isn't there? Let's try one of them, see if the key, works on any of them. Where was that? Was it this one here? Oh, it was. Okay. So we want to be on the lookout for notes. It's this one. I hope you remember that I hate you. Ooh. Yikes. Literally searching. Ooh, was that a flicker? Is that a flicker? No. Okay, we're good.
Oh,
you. Yeah. Wait, why is this locked now? Oh, you think it was Martin? Yeah, I think it was Martin. Yeah, I think you could be right. Forgotten Martin, bless him. Oh, wait, was this there? Oh, so green book. Green book opens the magic door. Is there a green book here or is it upstairs? Oh. Oh. So that Insomnis book that we found in the kitchen opens a door? Is it supposed to open this door though? Because that hasn't worked. Or is there like, can we pick that book back up? Oh. There we go. Okay, so we had to activate the book. Clever. Oh. Ripley. A-H-T-N-B. Is that Bethan? B-E-T-H. Yeah, it's Bethan. Or is it because it's only four letters? Is it Beth? Floppy disk? God, I haven't seen one of them in many years. Wow, that takes me back. So the B. Okay. I'm assuming that's just Beth. What's all these? We found a letter in here. H2O. Ah, the letter. Grandpa, school is over and the holidays are starting. They let us call the other day on the phone. I tried to call you to tell you to send the money for the ticket, but you didn't pick up the phone. The principal said he'd talked to you a few weeks ago, and you're fine. I'll spend the summer here, doing remedial classes, waiting for the ticket. Please write to me when you can. So, Grandpa wasn't dead. This point, He was still alive. He just wasn't replying. Okay. So, now where? I wish we could see the inventory. I mean, do we have a key? Did we get a key? Okay. Okay. Oh, toy. Jamie. Aww. Okay, so what's this? Playground. Can we pick any of these toys up? Oh, we can. Hedgehog. Spilby. Oh, wait, what? So, oh, okay. So, is there Beth here? Is Beth here? Can we spell Beth out of any of this? So there's a B here. An E? No, B. E. No, because... Is there another B anywhere? Wreck. Oh, so we've got another camera here. So actually, Lazar, is there a way of spelling Martin out of here? Can we spell Martin at all? So T... Oh, hang on. Anna. So there was Anna there.
Houses don't kill people.
Achievement unlocked. Anna. But what? The door. The magic door. Peter. Sweating now. Yeah. Yeah. B-E-T-H. Yeah. Oh. Oh, letter. Do I want to read this here? Roman, I have spoken to the administration department. It looks like you've paid for jail time until I turn 18, including summers and Christmas. So I guess what you wanted was for me to disappear from the map. Guess you don't give a shit about me, Jay. I. Oh, please don't get me. What are you drawing? That's very kind of you. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. I'm just gonna go now. She's gonna run after me, isn't she? She's gonna run after me, isn't she? Okay. So that door's now open, so we don't need to worry about that one. There was another one downstairs? Wasn't there? Wait. Yeah, because that's the one with the secret book. There wasn't another door in here, was there? Or was there? This one, maybe? Oh, okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. Can we open that? The vinyl player! Yeah, the vinyl player's upstairs, isn't it? It's in that bedroom. Or the kids' room. One of the two. Can I get around here? No? I'm assuming there's gonna be a letter and a toy in each room. Maybe? Possibly? Memo. Path Games. So that's the developers. Path Games. So do we take that? What do we do with that then? But thank you very much for opening the door. It's very kind of you. So we're back here. Why? So we've just done a full circle. We can't open any of these yet. We've seen that. We've looked at this. Is there any other... Was the doors down here that were locked? No, that's open. That's open. This will still be locked, isn't it? Yep. Hmm. That's not a letter. That's just a shopping list. So I kind of feel like these... Or a puzzle. We know that's going to be a puzzle. Let's just quickly give it a save. So now where? We haven't got any more locked doors. Oh, yeah, well, no, we can play the vinyl. Play the vinyl. What does this do, then? Entry of the Gods. An achievement. Please don't be a DMCA. Still need to get into this room. Is that a key? No. Now what? Okay. So we've played some music. Are you still drawing? No, you've gone. Wait, what's this? Oh! So you've got to move it with this. And select. Ah, okay. Try this one.
To a like.
Okay. That's a 5. Ooh, nice. 3. So that was... And that's 1. Oh, no, it... Right, so we know that one... And that one. So what's this one? Oh, that one was this one. What's this one? 2. 2. Where was 2? Was the first one 2? Oh, no. Oh, 1. One. This was one, wasn't it? No. Oh, damn it. Where was one? Ah, so that's one. And then that one was this one. This one was this one. And then this one was this one. Which means that these are these. I'm a genius. Professional player. So... Anna. Oh! So we need to be on the lookout for names. Anna. Oh. Okay. Did she write anything else? No? So we need to be on the lookout for names written in... Oh, you creepy little girl. English class. So one across is chocolate. C-H-O-C-O-L-A-T-E. Yeah, so chocolate. I'm going to have to write this down. So that's chocolate. And then two down... two across, sorry, is hospital. So, hospital. Three across is sandwich. Hang on. H-O-S-P-I-P-I-T-A. Yeah, three across, sandwich. S-A-N-D. Yeah, so the next one down is sandwich. Four is stereo, radio, R-A-D-I-O, yes, so it could be radio. And then five across is, well, is banana, B-A-N-A-N-A-S. So if we take the third letter from chocolate, which is O, we take the third letter from hospital, which is S. We then take the fifth letter from sandwich, which is W. We take the fourth letter from radio, which is I. And then we take the third letter from banana, which is N. Oswin? Oswin. Is that going to be a name in here? Can we do that in here? Wait, so there's an O-S-W-I-N. There we go. Now what? Oswin. And that's stuck. So does that...
What the fuck?
So we've unlocked Oswin. So be on the lookout for any, like, chalk drawings or anything that has some... Oh, the... Oh, Oswin. Oh, so this makes sense now. So we've got to dress this guy up. So I'm guessing we're going to need boots and a top. And who's this? Ah, okay, there we go. So yeah, so we just need a top. So he's got a cape, so we just need a top and boots. Any of these in there? Perhaps, maybe? Oh, there's the top. Achievement unlocked, superhero stylist. What even is this? Okay, so we've done that now. Is that a name anywhere? Oh, here we go. So, C. H. I wish I could put my mouse over the screen so you can see where... So this is a maze, and we need to get, obviously, to the exit. So if we go to the C, then we go around to the right, and then we go the H, and then A. Gonna have to do some more writing here. So C, H, A. And then we're coming around to the R. And then the L. And then the L. And then I guess we go around to the I. And then the E. Charlie. Okay, so that's another name. I like these puzzles. I like these puzzles. Right. How do we spell Charlie now then? Well, there's a C and there's a H. So C, H. There's an A there. R, I, L, E. Does that stay? Does that stick?
Where does
if we walk
the music on? Come from?
Where does the music come from? That's down at the piano, isn't it? Aw, are you Charlie? Okay. So achievement unlocked is Charlie. 72294. That could be the code. 72294 to that drawer in the bedroom. Can we play this? Is there... Oh, so... Do we have to repeat what he was playing? So it was... Why did that sound like the Intel music? Do 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 do. Oh, okay. Maybe we need to find... Maybe there's going to be something in that drawer. Let's run upstairs to that drawer and let's just try this code. So 72294. Kind of feel like it was in here, wasn't it? Murdem. Murdem. So. Move. So. Can we move? So 7 2 2. Nine. Four. Select. Yes, come on. What have we got here then? Helbing Marshbook. Charlie! Can we read it? No. I mean, is this going to... Does it have like... So there's Charlie's name there. Is there any, like, code? I don't know. We still need to work out the clock times as well. Is there a reason? Wait. Was this here before? I don't know anymore. What is life? Anything written on these here? What about on these? Maybe we should just go back and just see if we can kind of see if we can make any other names out of. So how are we doing with collectibles? So we're just missing two toys. Letters. We're missing three letters. Lab notes. We haven't found any lab notes. I wonder what the lab notes look like.
Yes,
can we like...
Yes, follow me.
Oh, thank you very much for the follow, Sir Incognito. I hope you're doing well. I kind of feel like we've made up all the names here. I don't think there's any other... Bean? Can we do a bean? E-A-N? Beanie? I don't know. I'm lost on that one. Did you do Charlie? I think I did Charlie. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did Charlie. Yeah. So we've got the C-H-A-R-R-L-I-E here. Is there any other names written along here? Osbin. Osbin. Osbin, Osbin. So we've got the O. I'm not seeing a Z. There was the Oz Oz Win, which is O-S-W-I-N, which we I-N, which we have here. There was the Oz Win. But I'm not seeing an Oz Bin. Is there a... Can we collect this toy? So we still need two toys. And we still need a couple of letters as well. Oh, what's this?
This wall's different from the rest.
Okay. Is there anything else in the bathroom we missed? So we've got the toy and everything from in here. Anything in the toilet? There's always something in the toilet. Maybe now that we've got that music book, does that make it different? Does it autoplay? Because I kind of feel like we need to do this, but... I don't know how to play the piano. Let's go on the hunt for teddies and letters, I kind of feel like they could be hiding behind things, or... Was there a teddy in here? I mean, this is like right back to the start now, so... Let's give this a quick save, because we've already done quite a bit. Next to the piano, you have a lectern. Is there? Oh, good shout. Charlie, piano lesson. But this is for, Right, so we go... So it goes Q... R, F, R, F, D. I hope it doesn't expect me to do this perfectly. So, Q, R, F, R, D. Oh, Cognito, you absolute star. Sonata? Or who's this now? Wait. Oh, thank you. No, that was a great shout, Cognito. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. I'd have been stuck on that. I might have found it like a few hours later, but. Beth, you could be right. Because the B's missing. The E's missing, the T and the H is missing. Yeah, you could be right there, Lazar. But we already know. Creepy little child. We already know that we can't make Beth up, can we? Can we spell Beth on the, statue gets me every time. Can we make Beth up here, though? So there's a B here. And there's a... Oh, we can, just straight down. B. E. T. H. There we go. Achievement unlocked. Beth. Oh, you took the words right out of my mouth. Wait. So we do the loop-de-loop? Oh, okay. We still need to be on the lookout for two more toys. And two more letters. So that comes around here. Oh, hopscotch! Is there a teddy in here? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What are we? How do we play? Is there something we're missing? Do we have to play this music again? No? Are we missing anything in here? Are we missing something that we need to kind of put down? There's not a teddy hanging from these pegs or something like that, is there? Okay. Right, again, we've done quite a bit, so let's give it a save. Is that something we can pick up? No? Wait, is this a letter that we can pick up? No. We can pick up the wine, but we can't really do anything with the wine. Wait, so now the arrow's pointing back this way. Sunshine? Murdem. Oh. You must be Beth. Hi, Beth. Oh, another letter. Please get me out of here. I can't stand it any longer. I don't know what to do to get me out of here. Get me out of here. I want to go home. I promise I won't bother you. I'll get a job. Get me out of here. Jay. That wasn't there before, I don't think. Oh, Oswin, Anna, Charlie, and Bethany. So, what do the clocks mean then? Can you tell me maybe? Oh. And now the arrow's pointing back out this way? To... down here. Okay. And then we do a little 360. Wait.
Yes, yes, follow me.
Lazar? You just, Lazar 2? We got two channels. Oh, hello, Beth. Are you the same, Beth? Okay, so we go around here now. We're heading back out this way. Oh, thank you very much for the other follow. Times 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So is this just giving us a tour of the house? Kind of feel like we've been through all of these rooms. It's one of the dolls.
Here is my price.
Wait. Wait, was that? That looked like a clock hand. Now everything's disappeared, so... Oh, I don't like that music dropping. Okay, so we've got a clock hand. Is there a grandfather clock anywhere? So that might be what we have to do. Is there a grandfather clock anywhere? We put the hand... in the grandfather clock, on the grandfather clock, and then we match the times up. Maybe I could be just spitballing here, really, but no, that's a coat of arms. Maybe it's upstairs. It's just that I heard a chime then, and it sounded quite close, but I was going up the stairs, so. Maybe let's head up here. It was in this room here, wasn't it? So we're looking for the clock that's missing a hand. Wow. Oh, there we go. Now what? Do they all have to say the same time, or... Oswin, Tanya... Don't think we've actually found anything that has, like, a time on it, is there? How do we know what time to put down? Now where, Beth? Now where? Tell me. Can we take these? I'm not seeing anything with a time on it. Oh, wait, hang on. So these have all changed now. So, Charlie, the approximate date of death can be established at 0115. So 0115 AM. So we're going to have to work out. Well, we're not going to have to work out, but there we go. So, Oswin, so that was Charlie. Oswin was 10:30. 22:30. Oh no, where was the others? There wasn't any in here, I don't think. Don't think there was any in here either. Oh no, I can't remember which rooms the letters were in now. Oh no. Don't think there was any in here either, was there? No. Any in here? No. There definitely wasn't any in here. Is there any downstairs? Oh, there was. There was this one here, wasn't there? So Beth was 5 o'clock. 1700. So we just need Beth, Oswin, Charlie. Let's just set their times. So it was Beth, Oswin, Charlie. What was the other person called? Oswin, Anna. Anna was the other one. Oh, wait, hang on. Anna. Where was Anna's sheet of paper? Why can't I remember where Anna's bit of paper was? That was Charlie. Where was Anna's? Right, we'll change these. And then we're gonna have to be on the hunt for Anna's, and I think we still need to find two letters and two toys. The lab notes I have got no idea on. So Oswin was 10:30. So that's Oswin. Anna we don't know yet. I can't remember where Anna's was. Charlie is 1:15. Yeah, Charlie was 1:15 and Beth was 5 o'clock. There we go. So we just need to find Anna's now. Where was Anna's letter? Where was Anna's letter? We're going to have to start from the start, maybe? Or was Anna's letter down here somewhere? Still need to work out these picture... let's save it. Still need to work out these this picture puzzle as well, if it's a puzzle at all. Could just be... something weird. Yeah, don't think it was in... I don't think it was in the first couple of rooms, was it? We went in. Oh, is this it? It is. So, Anna... was 6:45. Okay. Right, let's get this set. I do like this. It's kind of like a build-up of atmosphere with puzzles. Not a lot of jump scares. There has been a few, but not a lot, which, excuse me, which is absolutely fine. You don't have to have... you don't have to have a horror game, just continuous jump scares. So Anna was 6:45. Oh, hello. What time is it? Oh, batteries. Murdem. Still like that. Murdem. What are we doing now then? Well, we still need to find the two of the teddies, really, don't we? I guess. I've looked all over this room. I mean, what is this as well? Like, it looks like we can do something with that. I'm guessing, do we just head downstairs? What were the batteries for? The batteries... Oh, the radio! The radio, where's the radio? Where's the radio? The radio was in a room, wasn't it? Oh, which room was it in? I don't think we found a teddy in this room either, did we? Or did we? I can't remember. Okay, so there was one room which had a radio in it. Is that a new picture? No. Was it upstairs then? Or was it one of these rooms? Here it is. Right, okay. Oh no, turn on.
Came back and no
I mean, it's not rhyming, but, you know. So, can we leave now? No. Oh. Saying that, we do still need to find the toys, the letters. Oh, I didn't want this to turn into like a hunting game where we had to like look behind everything. Don't think the letters or the toys or anything like that have got anything to do with the completion of the game. I think they are just collectibles. Am I hearing singing? Feel like, oh, there we go. Richie. So that's what I mean. I feel like we have to kind of look behind everything. And oh, we've seen that one, haven't we? And yeah, that's okay, but it can get quite frustrating after a while. So you kind of have to go. In the radio room, there are some buttons on the walls. Was there? Is it this way again? Oh, these buttons here, yeah. They. Oh. Okay. So these are. So it's not really a puzzle then. We are just turning them on ASAP. Just give this a quick save.
So, the lights have an order.
Right. So they have an order. So, 4? Maybe that song. 3 kids went out to play. What's this one? 2 came back and no one else, so that is 1. What's this one then? So that's got the 4 of them on there. Right, so is it the 3 of them? Then the two of them. Or is it that one? Well, no, because she's on her own in this one, isn't she? Is the two children here? No, there's just the one child here. So it's this one. The three went out to play. Then there was just two left to play. And then is it this one? And then one went out to play. And then this one, maybe? No. Unless it is this one. Because... yeah, it is. So it's that one, then that one. Then this one. Then this one. And then this one. Oh, there we go. Mona Lisa smile. Okay. So then, I'm assuming that this is the handle that we use on the wall here. This little socket here. Oh, secret passage. Final Teddy. My lovely toys. Now what? We still need to find two letters? Is it two letters? So we have all the toys. And yeah, we just need two more letters. Was there any other? Puzzle room. So we've done the clocks. We've done the picture frames. Was there any other room? Any other room that had any puzzles in it? So we've done this one already, haven't we? We don't need to worry about that anymore. We do need to find two more letters. Cognito, any, oh, thank you very much, Lazar. Not really a genius. Slightly lucky, I guess. Any advice, Cognito? Do you, so far you're 2 for 2. Because I was there saying, I'm guessing that the toys and the letter aren't really involved, but now I'm kind of assuming that they are. Because we've kind of done the puzzle with the clocks. We've done the puzzle with the clocks. We've done the puzzle with the picture frames. And there's only really the two letters left to find. Because there isn't any other kids to find on here. So I am just assuming that... unless, is there anything in here? Oh, down? The Rise of Castevet. Where are we going? As always, guys, thank you very much for stopping by and watching. I appreciate you,
Here we'll find the answers I need.
Okay. So I was saying, I appreciate you taking time out of your evening to spend it with me. Really appreciate it, as always. So, these have got blood on them. Or red paint, should I say. Any particular reason why? Do they all need to be facing towards... Right, let's just stand up. I don't think these are going to grab us. Was there another red painted hand? Do they have to be facing downwards then? Maybe, but they're all facing down, aren't they? You have a college break this month. Brilliant. Nice little break for you. Yeah, I'm off. I'm off until Friday. I'm at work Friday, Saturday, and then I've got another 5 days off. Cannot wait. Yeah, so it's going to be a nice little break. Do we maybe have these upright? Where's the other one? Oh, wait, can we turn... We can turn them all. Oh, no. Wait. Is there only two? Oh no, there's the other one. Yeah, so I'm hoping to stream a lot over the next coming weeks or so. I'm so lost. I'm so confused. What is happening? Are we missing something? Oh, I appreciate it, Lazar. Thank you very much. Very kind of you. So it looks like we need a key card. Which I'm assuming is possibly going to be in this hand here. But we can turn every single one of these hands. Why? And why are these the only ones that are like red? So we've had them... We've had them facing... Like the palms facing. Can we go? Can we head up? No. Oh wait, hang on, there's this one here. missed that one up there, didn't I? Damn it. Right, so we'll get this one out of the way. Right, so if we have them all facing the exit door. There was one down here. And this one here. Anything happen? I'm guessing this hand will just automatically release. So I'm kind of thinking that it needs to be kind of like this then. As in like receiving, you can't even see it, like receiving like whatever's going to be dropped maybe. There we go. It was just because I'd missed that top one. Yeah, it's because I'd missed that top hand. Okay. Are we going to find these last two letters? Please tell me we do. Yes, saving it. Saving it. A little bit weird, this. Oh, so this is the cameras. These are what the cameras can see in the house. Okay. Oh, Charlie's on the bed. So we can take that. So we need to look out for a projector then. Can we take any of the VHSs? No. Not too sure where that is. That's also in the... Oh. Is that Beth? Get Beth in the playroom. I'm pretty sure the initial excess of codones from the reaction formed a numbing synthetic. I had a similar experience with the synthesis from dimethylamine. In which I made use of this observation. I had it not been for the sloppy technique of my former mentor, I would no doubt have abandoned work in this field. Subject number 002, Anna, seems to react violently to her treatment. I have given her 12 centiliters of serum over the past 12 days. So is this... This would be the... These are the lab notes, aren't they? These are the lab notes. Okay. So we're missing two letters. Oh, damn, I think I've lost them. Oh, that's a shame. I think... This game is made for you? Oh, I wouldn't say that. I wouldn't say that. Yeah, I think we've missed the two letters. I start the research with four subjects. 001, which is Oswin. 002, which is Anna, 3, Charlie, and 4, which is Beth. If all goes well, the process should be completed in a couple of years. The dean of my university was the first to perform the synthesis of proto-serum, one of the great advantages or advances in genetic chemistry.
The air from this place feels so cold.
Put a sweater on. Save me. Okay. Can we open this? Oh, we can. Feed children. Can we put it in these machines? Oh, can we put it in this? Can I move this chair out of the way? Because that's the machine that spins them around, isn't it? No, I guess we can't. There will be an FMV Friday this week. We are going to be playing the beta testing Deluded. I know you saw it when I put it out on Twitter last week or the week before. Yeah, we're going to be beta testing that. Can't wait for that. I was going to do it tonight. But as I said, I got this sent to me and I was like, yeah. Yeah, we're going to give this one a try. Okay. Oh, please don't tell me I could... Oh, you. Where did that make me jump? So there's nothing in there now. So wait. I can't... I'm too far. I was stood too far away. I feel like there's got to be something in here. So that one doesn't open. This one does. Oh no. Oh, lab notes. Subject 2, Anna dies of fatal familial insomnia. The ascending reticular system, consisting of the grey matter of the brainstem pons, has kept the brain awake for too long. His maximum has been 14 days without sleep cycles of more than 15 minutes. I proceed to remove the carcass. The specimen leads us to consider that I'm closer than I thought. The other two subjects remain stable with intermittent sleep cycles of, well, less than 2 hours. Let's go back to opening these up. Oh, that is awful.
What kind of person could do that to children?
Right. So what's drawing me here is... Oh, is it just... Are they all... Is all the blood... Yeah, all the blood's going to these. Right, okay. Yeah, I am, to be honest, Lazar. I'm waiting for a jump scare. Oh, please don't tell me we have to do this. Mix the cycle acid. No, I don't think they're going to make us do this. Because we can't... We can't go back to reading it. So yeah. Hope they're not going to make us do it. So we do still have that vial of blood. What's this? Subject 01, Oswin, dies of sudden death after suffering an intolerable heart rate. Stimulants have damaged his heart and part of his main arteries. I proceed to remove the body. The subjects are unchanged with sleep cycles less than 3 hours. So we need one of these machines so we can put the the blood vial in there. I'm guessing, maybe, positive, possibly. Maybe. Okay. Do we press the button? Here we go. No, so we need to find 2 more vials. And there wasn't one in there. So... Can we pick up any of these? Nope. Oh, what about in here? Take. Another lab note as well. Oswin maintains a high heart rate. His vitals appear to be stabilizing. Charlie is suffering from minor arrhythmia. I lower the dose by half. He is not adapting to the stimulants. Okay. So we can put this one in there. So we just need to find one more, which I'm assuming is going to be in this room. What
looks
is that?
Like
oh, it's the projector.
This projector are missing.
Anna has a failure of the descending reticular system. She can go for days at a time without assuming any sleep cycle. She seems to have problems with memory, retention. I administer a stimulant in the form of a board game to try and alleviate memory loss. All of the subjects are stable except Oswin, who has suffered a detached retina in one of his eyeballs. So we need to find, what, another tape? Okay, well, let's go back into these rooms and search for another tape and also another vial of something. Hunt, hunt, hunt. Oh, poor kiddos. So we've got the vial that's in there. So, oh, did we go down here? Oh, we didn't. Oh, no, because we need the code, don't we? Yeah, we don't know the code for that yet. I'm assuming it's going to give it to us once. It's not in here, is it? No. Yeah, so we got the vial out of this one. So is the one in here? Let's give it a quick save. We also need to be on the lookout for another projector tape as well. We play any of these? Oh, wait, what? Wait, there's somebody in there now. But there isn't. So, Insomnis solution. So there we go. So we've got the red one, we've got the blue one. We just need to find the yellow one. I've got a feeling it's gonna be in that locked door, isn't it? Empty room. Oh, so this is the layout of the house. I was hoping there was gonna be a code on there or something. Can we read any of these? I'm just wondering if there's a code or something like that. No. No. Nope. Any codes? Come on, give me codes. So we are still missing. We still need to find some of them as well. Well, this is slightly annoying. There's nothing in here. So that's the hand one anyway. So this first one is where we found the first projector reel. And And I'm not seeing any others in here. Can we pick this up? No. Can we open any of these boxes, maybe? No. And also be on the lookout for a yellow vial. Can we open this? No. Right, so there's literally nothing in that room. There's nothing in that room. Any yellow vials in here? No. Open any of these? No. We can't take any of them down. Can you just tell me where the yellow one is? It's not in the bin, is it? No. How many lab notes have we got? So we just need two more lab notes as well. Can we open this? No. So, can we open this? No. Okay. I kind of feel like that would actually be a good shout. Cognia, I'm just wondering, have you played this before? There's the other reel. Okay. Big brain Cognito. Good shout again. Oh. Is that one? Oh. Can I play that again? 0315. 0315. 0315. I don't know why I'm repeating it. Maybe. I knew it. So 0315. Ooh, we're gonna get the yellow vial. I see it there. Gimme. Okay, so we've got... There we go. Is that better? Can you hear me now? Yeah, this stupid mic cable just seems to just kind of drop out now and then. Let me see if I can just Might just have to find a way of wedging it in there. I am going to be resetting up my desk anyway soon, because I am getting a new computer. So right, let's go and make up this sample, because I've got a feeling, we're going to have to put that sample in there anyway. So give it a pour. Oh, wait, hang on. Wait. What was the order? The third water. Fourth. So hang on. So red. So we'll go for red first. So red. Two. Three. One. Oh no, Q. One. Three. Four. Here we go. So now if we take that and go back to that other machine now. Good, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Or else I would have been there for like another hour or so, just talking to myself. So Backstation Insomnis Project. So we've got messages or settings. What settings do we have? System info, about, PC status, delete all info. Let's go back and let's just go to messages. Oh, no, E. I guess if you are reading this, I will know logger be alive. So I'll tell you everything from the beginning. The Insomnis Project was born out of an attempt to overcome the limitations of the human being. During a lifetime, a human being of waste. Being wastes a total of approximately 23 years sleeping. Well, yeah, that's true. 23 years that we could use in hundreds of applications. Can you imagine the military applications it could have? What about it could help science or medicine? Wouldn't you like to be able to recover all those hours with your grandmother? Maybe with your parents? Well, yeah, that is very true. Sacrifice. This project started with the idea of making us better, of overcoming limits. It has been conducted all of these years in a clandestine way because of the moral and collateral implications. But it has been financed by extremely important people, from governmental institutions to medical and pharmaceutical corporations. You must understand the scope of the legacy I leave you. The sacrifice of these orphans over the years corresponds to a greater good, a necessity, a gift and a curse bestowed upon me. Sick person. I understand that you may not approve this right now and you may be upset, but how could you understand that you had to sacrifice so much for something bigger? Your childhood, these children, your grandmother, the house, everything, all of it. I've sacrificed everything, and I can only tell you one last thing. I'm so proud. The greatest inheritance I can give you is not money, it's this, the whole amount of my work. On this computer is stored all the information about the Insomnis Project, experiments, methodologies, field diaries, etc. This is your choice. You can decide whether to save and continue with the Insomnis project and succeed where I have failed, or delete it all and make it vanish. Only you can decide the course of this story, Joe. Okay. So, what do we do, guys? Do we, I guess, delete all info or save backup? Does any of these? Oh, okay, yeah. So this is just kind of about backstation. Yeah, PC status. Smart fan. Okay. So what do you want to do? You want to save the backup? You want to carry on this project, Lazar? You want to kill orphans, Lazar? Is that what you're saying? I'm joking. Okay, so you want to save the backup? As always, I will go with what you say, my friend. So, no, I'm joking. I'm only joking. So now that we've saved the backup. Oh, enter code. What was the code? Did we have a code? Oh, there's so many things. Sacrifice, there's no code in here, is there? Do we... How do we... Save backup. Is it? Is it? Is it J? Failure. Yeah, that's about right. So what happens if we, just out of an experiment, what happens if it goes, Joe, okay. Okay, yeah, that could be a good shout. Let's try Joe. Lazar, what a genius, my friend. You're the true genius. Are you sure you want to copy all information from Backstation and Insomnis Project to a disk? This action cannot be undone and represents an end. Yes, we do. Oh, wait. All data on Drive C will be deleted after copy on disk. Proceed with copy. So are we just going to turn into like a mad...
I will finish what you started, Grandpa.
I will finish what you started, Grandpa.
So... So now what? Do we go? Do we leave? Okay, these are now locked. And that's locked. Oh. No.
Holy shit.
Don't want to come with you. Don't want to. No. Back off. Back off.
Please, no! Let me go!
Well, that was bright. There we go, so a Path Games achievement unlocked, Flash. So that was Insomnis, guys. Now, I do know, or I think, that they were saying that there is different endings. So I'm guessing that if we chose to destroy the system instead of backing it up, Cognio, that's sly. That is very sly. I have to admit, I did think after a couple of things where you were like, oh, do this. I was like, all right, you've played the game. But you're actually one of the developers. Well, thank you very much for stopping by. That's unbelievable. Thank you very much, Undercover Dev. Exactly, exactly, Lazar. Yeah. No, I really appreciate that. That's absolutely brilliant for stopping by. Thank you. Yeah, so is it true that there is an alternative ending? So if I was to, say, destroy the system, would that have given me a different ending? Or, because if it does, I wouldn't mind actually just loading up the game again and just checking out the different ending. Is that true? So that's given me achievement unlocked of Dead End. So something tells me that... Yes, there are two different endings. Right, okay. So if I go back and load the game up and just destroy it. Oh, you need to play it from the beginning. I can't just load it up from a save point. Right, okay, well that might be something that I do. Although I do know the codes and everything. If I just click on continue, nothing. I don't know the codes and everything like that. Yeah, let's try it. I want to see what the other ending is. I'm intrigued. We're going to absolutely speedrun it. Right, let me in. Wasn't that loud before because I'd had it turned down.
Hi, Joe. It's Elizabeth Finch, your grandfather's lawyer. We spoke a few days ago, and like I told you, we did the reading
of
the
will today.
So I kind
of feel like I know the codes. I've got most of them actually written down.
He bequeathed his manor at South Matslock.
So I should be able to actually go through it quite quickly this time.
And pick up the keys. Farewell, Joe.
Obviously, I'm not going to be able to get old. I'm not going to... Oh, yeah, definitely do. Please, by all means. Yeah, I'd be really interested to hear about that, actually. Actually, before we do that, I am going to pop to the little boy's room. Because... I have been sipping too much Monster, so I will be right back. Bear with me 2 seconds, and I will be back, and we are going to play this off one more time to get the different ending. Cinema director's reference. Okay, right, I'll be right back. Bear with me 2 seconds, and we'll be playing it through again. We're going for the different ending. Bear with me 2 seconds, please. 2 seconds. All right, so I am back. So, this is an early access for, so, the toys are cinema director's reference. The game will be released on 7th of January. Okay, this is early access for streamer and YouTubers. Well, I appreciate the key to it as well. Cognito. I kind of see the name now. So you're working incognito as a viewer, but actually you're one of the devs. Let's get all these opened up. I'm not gonna try and get all the toys and things because I got the majority of them last. Actually, I got all the toys last time, didn't I? Didn't I? It was just the two letters that I was missing. Well, if you ever want a content creator, I'd be more than happy to do it. Certainly, I'll be definitely getting the full release when it's out. So, what's going to be different in the full release then? So, is the house going to be bigger? Is there going to be different puzzles, that sort of thing, or? Yeah, so that door was locked, wasn't it? We've gone through there. Is there another door through there? My memory is terrible. And they're saying I'm gonna speedrun it and my memory's terrible. Ah, okay. That's good as well, that you can play it again and the toys aren't there. Yeah, so I've got that one already, haven't I? Yep. So the toy's gone from there. That's not gonna open yet. There's nothing in these drawers, I don't think. I do like that though, the fact that you can go back and replay it. The toys are gone, so it gives me a chance to kind of look for those extra two letters then. Yeah, that one's there, that one's there. Can't do anything there. The magic door there. We've got the Murdem there. Murdem. So the code was... what was the code? What was the code? 72294. So 72294. No. It regens the password. No. Oh, that is sly. Oh no. Oh yeah, of course I've got to pick up that Insomnis book, haven't I? Oh, that is devilish. That is devilish. So you mix the code up, so you can't speedrun it like that. You've got to... Oh. That is evil. Okay, well, we're in it now. It was a green book, wasn't it? Insomnis book. Where was it again? Insomnis. In the kitchen, wasn't it? There it is. Yeah. Book is in the cupboard. And then... I don't think we can open this yet, can we? Locked. It in the office. Where was the office Didn't we have to unlock the door to that, though? Because that opened the secret door, didn't it? This isn't the office, though, is it? Where's the office again? I've literally just played this a few minutes ago and my mind's gone blank. It's downstairs, is it? But the door's locked, isn't it? Or was it this one here? Is this the office? He's in the bedroom. Okay. Oh yeah, it's in the drawer, isn't it? Yeah, I remember now. Well, definitely not on a speedrun world record here. It was in this one, wasn't it? Wasn't it? In the grandpa's bedroom. Grandpa's bedroom. Oh, which drawer was it in there? There we go. Are you going to maybe put in a, not like a run mechanic, but maybe a faster walk mechanic? I mean, you do walk quite fast as it is, but maybe for somebody who's wanting to kind of replay it again.
Fuck!
And it was here. Yes, and now that door should be open. No. Because I keep on going to press shift to kind of speed up the walk. But it's not happening. Right, so... So can we go ahead and just like spell Anna... Anna... And then, wait. Do these letters change as well? But you can do it in 20 minutes more or less, really? And do these letters change?
Remember, Joe. Houses don't kill people.
Yeah. I didn't know if we could just kind of cheatsy it a little bit and, just kind of put in all the names. Where? It's not down here, it's downstairs, isn't it? None of these doors. That's the picture room. I don't remember which door it was now. In the office there is a door. Oh yeah, there is, isn't there? The right here, yeah, there we go. And this gets that memo box. And then we get the little kid running around here. Who very kindly opens this door for us. We've got the shorts there already. Oh, we didn't get the cape from the, didn't get the cape from the bathroom. Do we still have to dress up the Superman? Or, you know, dress the mannequin up as the superhero? So it was, this one, then this one, this one, then this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one, then this one. Thank you. And this one was Oswin, wasn't it? Yeah. Yeah, Oswin. I remember Oswin. And Oswin was here, wasn't it? And then up here.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? And then, yeah, we...
Hi, I'm Joe Castevet, stylist of mannequins in my spare time.
Oh, I didn't hear that the first time round. So then we need the mask from the statue and the cape from the bathroom, yep. So, mask. Yeah, one thing I will say is, please don't randomize them cards. Keep them the same. Took me a few minutes last time to remember where they were. The t-shirt, it's downstairs next to the office room. Oh, so you can't use that t-shirt then? Because that's the one that I used last time. So this then has changed to reveal his death, is... So now can we do Charlie then? So, Charlie...
Where does the music come from?
Not yet. Some YouTubers played the PlayStation version, but it's not like this. Maybe Jay is one of the first stream. So none of the others have played it on PC then? It was just mainly mainly PlayStation, was it? Okay. 33149. Not happy that you changed the numbers on me, but that's fine. That's fine. I got there. So, oh, I wish I had a run button right now. I still like that. Murdem. Okay, so it is. Three, three, one, four, nine. Come on. It's for the people that want to play and only see a video. So, see this, I have to admit, this was the bit. Although it was kind of obvious. This was the bit when I was kind of sus when you were... When you pointed out the lectern here. So does this stay the same then? QRFR. Yeah. OK. Okay, let's do it. So, I did that a lot quicker this time. Actually sounded like I was playing it then. He's incognito. He was incognito, Lazar. And this is Beth now, isn't it? B. So the people that there are a lot of streamers in the horror. Of horror films in the game. I have picked up on a couple of them, I have to admit. Like the kids with the sacks on the heads. Is that similar to, what's that movie called? Is it Strangers or something like that? Because they had the kids with the yeah, sure. I thought it was. Yeah, it's Strangers, because I remember seeing the film where the kids had the bags on the heads. Beth. Oh, Beth is just straight down this way, isn't it? All right, we're good to go. Oh, no, wrong way. Follow the white line. I like this, though. Shit. Not that, but a little 360 here. Or 180, should I say. See, this is what I like about this horror game in particular, is the fact that if these lines weren't here, you would kind of just be wandering around. You'd be like, "Where? Well, okay, what do I do now?" I mean, I have to admit, in this bit here, I was kind of like, am I supposed to click on something? And then you turn around and it's like, oh no, I've got to go back here. And I've got to do this little, nice little 360 here. So I like this. I like this because it gives you direction. Although you shouldn't be jumping on the bed right now, Missy. Do your homework. And then you like come out here. It's clever. I like it. I like it. Was that your idea by any chance? Then we go around here. Treasure map game. That is the feel. That is exactly the feel. Because, I mean, even though it's not, I mean, I suppose it is a big house, that there is just a lot of rooms and a lot of places that I think you could easily get lost in if you kind of didn't have this trail in a way. And plus it gives you a nice little tour around the house.
Here is my price.
It's like the carpet with the letters. It's really a Ouija. Oh, of course. Why didn't I pick up on that? Yeah, it is, isn't it? Clever. Please tell me. The times are the same, though, aren't they? The times don't change. Or do you really, like, mess with us and change the times of the deaths? I'll give it a try anyway, because I've wrote them down. So, Beth's was 5 o'clock. The time no check. Oh, that's good then. Charlie's was 1:15. Oswin was 10:30. And Anna's was 6:45. I love it. Give me the batteries. Then the radio, yeah. And then it's the pictures, isn't it? So it was on, and then it was about here. Was it? There we go. Do we have to play it all the way through? No. Okay, so it was this one. Then this one. Yeah. Well, that was it, because I thought it was quite a good indication, because it was like, you know, four kids went out, only three. Yeah, four children, and you listen for four children, as in the number four. And then that one. Well, we're getting through this a lot quicker than we were before. Go, go, go! Speed run! But I have to admit, I did kind of click when you mentioned, and Joe. Oh, okay. So I did kind of have an inkling in this bit
here
that you'd
we'll
either played it before
it.
Or you maybe had something to do with it. Was when you mentioned closing the morgue doors. And then, have I missed one? Ah, yeah, this one here. I thought then, I was like, you've either played this or you're part of it. But you did really well to hide it up until then, I have to admit. The voice of the kids is dubbing reversed, like Twin Peaks. Oh, right, okay. So did you do any of the voice acting on this then? There wasn't one in here, was there? There was one in here.
The air from this place feels so cold.
This one. This one.
What kind of person could do that to children?
What was the last one? Yeah, and then there was the one that climbs out of here. Oh, where was the oh, there we go. Perfect. Then there's a blue one here. So might as well go ahead. Put the blue and the red one in here. Is it still 0315? It is. It's the same number. Yeah. That's good. I like it. so, 0315. I'm so glad I wrote some of these down. Then we get the yellow one. So then it was red was 3. Did I just do too many then? Blue was just 1 and yellow was 4. There we go. So now we can go back into that room. 314, yeah. I've got it written down on my bit of paper here. Oh,
looks like
didn't get a floppy disk. Missed the floppy disk. Oh, which room was that in? Oh, that was in here, wasn't it? Was that in it? No, it wasn't. Was it in here? We always recommend a paper, yeah. Oh yeah, definitely, without a doubt. Anything to do with codes or anything like that, I need to write it down. Definitely. Where was the floppy disk again? It was in here, wasn't it? I'm sure of it. Was it in here? You don't need the disk. Oh, don't you? Oh, no. Oh, no, because I'm not. I'm deleting it, aren't I? I'm not backing it up. Okay. So, let's see what happens. So if we go settings and then delete all info, and then I'm guessing it's still going to be Joe. Success. Are you sure you want to delete all information from Backstation and Insomnis project? This action cannot be undone and represents an end. Yes. Put an end to it all. Orphan killers.
Fuck you. I will destroy everything.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Oh. Oh.
Now you can rest in peace.
I like that ending. I like that ending. Yeah. Fuck you, Grandpa.
When I was a child, I used to be afraid of wolves. When I grew up, I realized that I'm more scared of people.
Oh, that's deep. Deep. There we go, guys. That is the other ending. I actually really enjoyed that game, I have to admit. Thank you very much again, Cognito, for stopping by. Certainly helping me out on that second run. There was a couple of things I forgot there. But yeah, great work, guys. Honestly. Honestly, no. Thank you. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart, I appreciate you sending me the key. Yeah, I really enjoyed that. Really enjoyed it. Really enjoyed that a lot. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. As I say, I appreciate the code. And I appreciate you even more stopping by and watching the stream and for following as well. You certainly didn't have to do that, but I do certainly hope that I see you in the chat again. And that, guys, is actually going to be the end of the stream. It is 20 past 11 right now where I am, and I've been streaming for only 2 hours and 40, but tomorrow I'm going to be back on, and tomorrow is going to be a random horror day, horror demo day. I've got about another 10 horror games, horror demos lined up, so, well, I tell you what, Incognito, if you wouldn't mind, just straight away, just putting my name down, for any future, you know, content creator playthroughs or anything that you guys do. Because I really enjoyed that, and I'd love to see more titles from you guys. Definitely, without a shadow of a doubt, please put my name down for any of them. and I'll gladly play through them, without a doubt. Well, I will certainly, as always, what happens is on my stream is once I've finished, I then obviously go on a Twitter, talk about the stream, and obviously I will link you guys in into all of it. Do you what's your Twitter handle as well, Cognito? I might have to put in a little thank you in there from you, for you as well. Good night, Lazar. Thank you very much again, my friend, for stopping by. I really appreciate it, and I hope to see you tomorrow night. As I say, we do have quite a lot of horror demos to get through, some of which look incredible, so I cannot wait to get them started. So I'll see you tomorrow, hopefully, Lazar. Excellent. I'll see you tomorrow. All the best, my friend. Oh, excellent, Cognia. Oh, I cannot wait. Oh, it'd be nice to see you in tomorrow night as well. That's brilliant. Well, thank you very much. I appreciate that. So do you have a Twitter handle or anything, Cognito? Do you want to give yourself a little mini shout out? Because as I always do, I'll always, you know, thank people. I always thank people in my tweets and things like that after the stream for stopping by and things. So, you know, I like to give you a little bit of a shout out on there as well, if you can. Or are you not allowed to reveal your identity, should I say? Even though I know your name and I've seen it in the titles, but were you on the website, actually? Because I saw on the Path Games, I can't remember it now, but I'm sure I saw some of the devs, some of the pictures of the devs at the bottom. So are you Virginia then? Yeah, definitely. By all means, I'll be giving you a shout out. I'll be giving you games. Yeah. I thought you. No, I know. I can. Oh, bless you. Hey, don't worry about it. Trust me. Yeah, the game is brilliant. It is really good. The only reason why probably people will say something bad about it is because they can't work out the puzzles, or, you know, they don't have a lot of patience. Gonzalo and me created the game with help of some friends and family. Well, you've done a great job with it. All of you guys have. Well, I can say 100% I give it 2 thumbs up, and I really enjoyed it. I thoroughly enjoyed that game. Or else, if I didn't, to be honest, I've had devs in my chat before, and they've been like, oh, if you go back and do this, and not to be rude, but I didn't enjoy the game, so I was kind of like, oh yeah, I'll do that, but I might do it off stream, or, oh yeah, we'll try that, but another day, and I just never did it. So, to be honest, this is the first game in a long time that I've actually gone, all right, okay, I really want to see what the different ending is. So yeah, no, by all means, you've got 2 thumbs up from me. I really enjoyed it, and you did a great job with it. So as I say, you could have the most detailed and scariest game ever, you know, it could be like made in the newest Unreal Engine. It could be voiced by, you know, A-list celebrities. You know, you could have like Ryan Reynolds mo-capping for it. And there will always be 1 or 2 people that are going to be like, oh, this was rubbish. Or, oh, blah, 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 blah. There's always going to be people like that. But what you need to be more concerned about are the people that you're really targeting the game for. And I kind of feel like the horror genre itself, and whether it's the turn this down a little bit, and whether it's the streamers or YouTube content creators, they kind of want a game that's filled. And what I mean by that is, it's not like a walking simulator. You know, the puzzles in this game did well to kind of break up the walking around of a house, where a lot of horror games don't have that. They'll kind of just have, oh right, you walk into one room, it will trigger a jump scare. You then walk into a next room, there'll be something, another jump scare. But the way that you kind of incorporated the jump scare in a way that it led you to a puzzle. It wasn't just a jump scare for the sake of a jump scare. It led you to the kind of next step to progress. And that is not something you get a lot of in horror games. So yeah, I really appreciated that and I really enjoyed it. So yeah, definitely. I would not worry at all. Hey, not a problem. You don't need to thank me. Again, thank you for giving me the code and allowing me to play it. But as I said earlier, I am going to have to call it a night, and I really do hope I see you in tomorrow, Cognito. I'm going to call you Cognito anyway, even though I know your name, but just to kind of keep you incognito if you decide to go on to anybody else's stream that may be watching it here. Well, thank you very much. I appreciate that. I appreciate that a lot. So as I say, by all means, your next titles, any of your games, please just put my name on the list, give me a shout, and I'll happily do a playthrough of it. And I hope you're there. If I get stuck, you can be like, oh well, you just need to open this door and close this door, and oh, just move that bookcase to the side or something like that. But no, as I say, I appreciate you stopping by and giving me a few tips there, so thank you very much. And as I say, I will be streaming tomorrow, hoping to do it a little bit earlier tomorrow. I'm from the UK, so I am hoping for kind of like maybe 6 or 7 p.m. GMT time. So hopefully I'll see you there. And for that, I am going to say good night. Love to you all. Thank you very much. With some surprise. Okay. Oh, hey. I'll look forward to that. I'll look forward to that indeed. Well, all my, you can catch me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. I'm moving on TikTok. I've deleted a lot of my content on there because I'm going to be redoing it. Because that was when I used to do... That was when I did a lot of YouTube recording. I've also got a YouTube channel with 419 subs. But recently my content has just been my stream. I've just downloaded my stream and re-uploaded it to my YouTube channel. So I have kind of been slacking on that for, you know, at the moment. But yeah, I am hoping to get back into recording. So a lot of my content I have deleted off TikTok and Instagram, because I'm just going to be rebranding that. But yeah, you can get me on any of them, or even my email address as well, which is attached to both my YouTube channel and my Twitch account. So yeah, I look forward to hearing from you. So yeah, again, thank you very much for stopping by. I will be streaming tomorrow. So good night. God bless. And I hope to see you in the next one. Take care.